fall down. This morning when the first tower collapsed, I was standing about three blocks away with CBS News correspondent Mika Brzezinski. As a fireball rolled toward us, Mika grabbed her shoes, I grabbed her hand, and we ran like hell. Thousands did. Dan, except for a few sirens, I have never heard New York City this quiet. Graveyard quiet. Dan?
Byron Pitts in Lower Manhattan.